take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. I'm living like every day, training very hard and being in this fight, you know, this undercard, Pacquiao and Bradley, just motivates me to go on there and put up a good fight.
Yeah. Now, it's been a while, a few weeks now since we first talked at the press conference. Have you looked at more tape of Gradovich, and what do you expect from him in these coming days?
Oh, well, I've seen Gradovich fight before, and I'm still seeing fights. It's the same Gradovich, you know. He just comes forward and he throws a lot of punches. That's the same Gradovich which I've seen ever since. But, you know, I'm expecting the best Gradovich. I'm expecting even better Gradovich. I can't expect the opponents not going to come and do his best. That's why I'm pushing it hard every day in the gym.
Are your amateur skills in the Olympic days going to have to come into play to, you know, make this fight your fight?
Oh, yeah. Just the fact that I have a lot of styles. I have plan A, plan B, and plan C. You know, that's a good thing that amateur's career left me, you know. Train for any fighter. You know, if he wants to brawl, we can brawl. If he wants to box, we can also box. I can do a lot of things. So I'm going to be ready this April 9th to be the better fighter.
You're the number one contender under the WBO. Holder of that belt is Vasyl Lomachenko. Still remains to be seen if he's going to stay at 126. But is that the guy who you have a target on?
Well, right now,
should you win, of course.
If I win, I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't mind taking that fight. But like I said, I don't like saying because I got a fight in front of me. But if everything goes well, you know, any guy that has a belt, I would love to take that fight.
That's great. It's going into this fight, it seems that people are giving you all the advantages, you know, because you have the youth, the prospect here. This is the stepping in class. You're supposed to win, but it seems like when it comes to trainers, Bradovich has the advantage, you know, with Gabriel Garcia's former trainer of the year. Do you think that will come into play, the corners?
Oh, no, at the end of the day, it's going to be me and Gradovich inside the ring. You know, Robert Garcia, he's proven that he's a great trainer, but I got a great trainer too. He's just not as famous as Garcia right now, but he will be. Manny Robles is going to be, he's going to be known as one of the best trainers out there. You know? Just the fact he's a hard working, if we as boxers train hard, him as a trainer, he works even harder. He is always, always thinking about new things, working on strategies, and you know, he gives it his 100% inside the gym. And so, you know, I wouldn't be surprised to see Manny Robles as the trainer of the year in later in the years.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.